welcome back. Well, Monday is International Women's Day. You know that's a day I can get behind. I'm all about the girl power. Somebody else is too, and not just one person, but a big, huge company. That would be doTERRA. Miss Krista Numbers is here with me today. Hi, Krista. Welcome.
Hello. Thanks for having me.
Of course. Okay, so doTERRA, everybody hears it and they go, okay, the essential oils, but they don't know the impact, the global impact you guys have by doing so much outreach.
I think that's so true. I didn't even understand the full global impact we have until I started working with doTERRA. And because we are a global company, we get the opportunity to work with fabulous women all over the world every day. So like you said, next Monday is International Women's, you know, we get to celebrate all of the great things that women do all over the world. And so working at doTERRA, it's just so fun to see, you know, all of the things that we do on a small community level as well as a big global level, from our wellness advocates, who are primarily women, mm-hmm. who are the independent business owners that sell doTERRA products and educate their community about those, all the way through to where we source the oils with our female farmers. We really have so many amazing women that we work with. And I can tell you, Jenny, that doTERRA women truly are empowered leaders, which is why it's so fun to celebrate International Women's Day this coming Monday.
I know several of them, so I would 100% agree with that statement. Let's talk a little bit more about, you mentioned the farmers that you guys work with.
Yeah, and this is such a fun topic of conversation. And I think it's important to frame the conversation, first of all, by saying that doTERRA is able to source the highest quality, most pure oils on the market. And the way that we're able to do that is by going directly to the source. It's using a model that we call co-impact sourcing. And what that means is that while we all get to, we have the impact and the benefit of these high quality, most pure oils, but doTERRA really leaves behind a very positive impact on the lands and the lives of the people that we source these oils from. And wow. In doTERRA's network of farmers, 57% of them are women.
Wow, that is incredible. I didn't even know all of that, and I love that it's so pure. You know, you guys are all about that, giving us the real, true, good stuff. So.
All about the purity. Yep. And, you know, continuing to talk about those female farmers, I'd love to share a story with you about one woman in particular who I was reading about this week and thought this is a great story to share in light of this conversation. A woman named Samaya, who lives in Nepal in a very rural region. And because, again, going back to the purity and the global aspect of this company, we source oils all over the world. And many of these are very remote, rural locations, like in Nepal, where Samaya lives. Mm-hmm. She lives there with her 5 children and her husband, who unfortunately has a chronic illness. And when we met Samaya, she was not able to send her 5 children to school because they simply couldn't afford it. And now, working with doTERRA and this co-impact sourcing model, she is employed as a wintergreen oil farmer. And so today she's able to send her children to receive the education. She's able to provide for her family financially. And they're even adding on to their modest home there in Nepal. So just one of the many success stories of the fabulous women that we get to work with.
Very, very neat. And I started thinking while you were talking about that, even on more of a local level, if there's a woman out there listening and she wants a job, she could potentially work for doTERRA by selling the oils, by selling all the products that you have, right?
Absolutely. And if you go to our doTERRA.com page, you'll see find a wellness advocate near you. That's absolutely the best place to start if you want to look into this opportunity. So, and going back to, if we could for a minute, the International Women's Day, that reminded me when you were saying that, that our philanthropic arm of doTERRA, which we call Healing Hands, truly from its inception has been all about creating a beautiful platform for women and everyone to get involved with, from our matching programs to our sponsorship opportunities to the products that we sell. The 100% of the proceeds go toward helping these people. So on doTERRAHealinghands.org, you'll be able to find all of the ways that each of us can get involved every day, and especially on International Women's Day.
I love it. You guys do amazing work. Thank you so much, Krista.
Thank you.